And the second ride for Elizabeth Theodos of Roswell, Georgia.